Vicious tamer of lion's face, intimidating big cats with a chip. Menagerie parade with alacrity, to Birmingham's fine city. Frank C. Bostock is my name. Entertaining folks by game. Tell you a tale of beast and man. The children screamed how the people ran. The year of our Lord 1889, on a fateful day in the autumn time. Over a keeper the old leapt, into the sewers he escaped. There's a man-eating feline perambulates below, as the citizens of Birmingham about their business go. As free and untrammeled as in his native patch, some pluck and daring to capture that big drum cat. Fearing the loss of ticket sales, an identical cat in a covered cage was displaced as a ruse to try and quell. The volatile mob, everything went well, home blowing to get their attention. King of the forest was apprehended. In the afternoon of the following day, Charles Horton Rafter's call to praise, an effort in capturing the ferocious fiend. His heart soon sank as he confessed deceit. Please, you promise any help required to ensnare an arrogant client. There's a man meeting feline, perambulates below, as the citizens of Birmingham about their business go. As free and untrammeled as in his native patch, he looked at some gandering to capture the big brown cat. 5, 4, hark, struck midnight, no walking on the sun. Sworn to secrecy, ordered to shoot on sight, as Birmingham's good folk slept. With revolvers loaded, ladders lowered, to the foul sewers we crept. Then from the gloom, the growl and glowered, gleaming eyes of greenish dread. I took from off my feet, on my hands I'd placed in order to hit. Ferreted the coward upon his nose, to knock him out with a stinging blow. Fearing his paws, my head would split. Large iron kettle I wore on it. Said kettle clattered to the ground, and started Leo turning round. Ran into a rope, was all bound, fast back to his cage and go. One day my exploits will be praised, with a stone lying on my grave. There's a man-eating feline, perambulates below, as the citizens of Birmingham about their business go. As free and untrammeled as in his native patch, he will take some pluck and daring to capture that big drum cat. Oh, there's a man who needs a feline, perambulates below, as the citizens of Birmingham about their business go. As free and untrammeled as in his native patch, he will take some pluck and daring, take some pluck and daring, take some pluck and daring, capture the big drum cat.